And background action and playback. Action, moving round everyone lively.
Picture.
Okay.
It's 90s.
We are on the video shoot for Who I Am, my new single. And this song is a very personal song. It's really about the evolution of myself. I think, like everybody, it takes a long time to fully feel comfortable in your own skin.
I forgot I was human. I must set my body free.
Stick your head through.
We're working with Sylvie again, our lovely director that directed my last single, High Heels. We are in a gallery setting and there is many Melanie C's, Mel C's, Sporty Spices from over the years. Photographs, pictures, sculptures. It's really about those changes and how I'm viewed and how I view myself, and it's all quite deep, and I hope you enjoy it.
That's who I am.
Hey, it's a champion pony, is that? My name's John, and I've been Melanie's hairdresser on the shoot. I've known Melanie for a long time.
Are you talking about having a new haircut?
This is it.
It's been really good fun. I've known Melanie for about 20 years. We've been recreating four of the looks that's been really synonymous with her look. So obviously the famous ponytail, which is sporty.
Grip, please, babe.
And then we had the look where she had the really sort of short, choppy blonde hair, which wasn't as easy as it looked. It started life as a long blonde wig and then we had to cut it short.
That's sort of more like what sporty was, wasn't it, really?
Yeah, it's just getting it.
But no, I think it needs to be up. Then we did a very, very glamorous kind of wavy look that we did. And finally, we did her natural hair, which is this really nice sort of beachy wave, very sexy, effortless hair. So it's been a really exciting shoot. It's been bloody freezing cold. She's been a warrior through the whole thing. And I think it's going to be an amazing video.